my original idea for the human centipede films was sewing a child molester's mouth to the anus of a fat truck driver as a punishment.